governor, Yemisi Ezenwanyi, has stated that the state government will make critical interventions at the Port Harcourt International Airport to improve the international acceptance of the facility. Governor Wike also expressed happiness that the Turkish Airlines will commence international flights to the Port Harcourt International Airport. Speaking on Monday during a courtesy visit by the new general manager of the Federal Airport Authority of Nigeria for South, South and Southeast region at the Government House, Port Harcourt, Governor Wike said the Rivers State government is committed to making the Port Harcourt International Airport the destination of choice in the country.
So, for me, I would realize that from the Owerri Junction to where the international airport is, I realize it. And the VIP now is an eyesore. I go there every time. I want to show that to the VIP now. It will mean that I will bring the building down and put a story building and do it well and let it be that, yes, this is where VIP is and the rest. So the people who are coming from other areas, when they see it, they say, yes, this is Port Harcourt International Airport.
Governor Wike said that in addition to dualizing the access roads to the airport, the Rivers State government will install street lights.
I also put street lights. Every time I come there, I cry. This Port Harcourt is what's supposed to be. It's bad.
The governor called on the federal government to complete the construction of the domestic terminal of the Port Harcourt International Airport.
Look at the local terminal. What's going on? When I came in 2015, I wrote that, look, I want a partner to finish that place. They refuse politics. They refuse. Why? Now look at it. Let us face reality. Apart from Lagos and Abuja, the next place we should talk about is Port Harcourt. But what's happening? Because we come from where nobody wants us to exist. It's so painful. Anybody who is from this part of the world, from this part of the country, will not be happy. What's going on there? Why can't they finish that local terminal? What is hold? How much is it? Because it's in Rivers State.
He urged the authorities to forget political considerations and complete the local terminal in the interest of Rivers people and other users of the facility.
Happy to you people. Tell federal government they should finish the local. It's an eyesore. It's not good. They should finish that local terminal. At least, even if for nothing. Yes, you may not like me as a person, I'm the governor. But it's the people of the state that you are suffering. So I thank you. Let's work together for the interest of our people. Forget me. Don't forget. Don't talk about Wiki. Talk about the people. The problem in Nigeria, when the government does not like you, they also punish your people. They should not punish my people. They can forget me. I'm not the one. They should remember Rivers people that they are part of Nigeria.
New general manager of the Federal Airport Authority of Nigeria for South, South and Southeast region, Mr. Felix Akinbino, informed Rivers State Governor that the maiden international flight of Turkish Airlines will land at the Port Harcourt International Airport on Tuesday, June 25th, 2019.
For you to come and receive the flight tomorrow, I have a letter with me.
Tomorrow?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The Nagoya flight.
He appeals to the Rivers State Governor to assist in the dualization of the access roads to the airport and the reconstruction of the VIP lounge.
We seek your kind intervention also to look into the dualization of the airport access road and provision of street lights. Your Excellency, if Port Harcourt Airport is in good shape, passengers and visitors will not only sing your praises, but will remember your good work when you are long gone from office. Your Excellency, the protocol lounge, which for the exclusive use of the governor, is in need of renovation. To bring it to the more befitting state as it is.
The airport manager informed that Port Harcourt and Kano International Airports are being posted for aerodrome certification. He said the airport requires the assistance of the Rivers State government.
This issue is very critical, and your kind intervention is urgently required. most especially now that the airport is one of the second phase of airport being processed for airport certification. Lagos and Abuja have been licensed, but Port Harcourt and Kano are being processed simultaneously for the purpose of an aerodrome certification.